Hoo-yah! This is Robin, Back Pain Secrets, and today's question is, what is the best treatment if you have spondylolisthesis? What is the best treatment if you have spondylolisthesis? Guys, if you have this diagnosis, you have a vertebrae in your lower back that has slipped forward, pressing on your nerve, okay? In your lower back, and it's causing pain in your buttocks, your back, down your leg, maybe, okay? So, whenever I hear the best treatment, I get chills, okay? Because there's nothing, not one thing will sort out any problem, okay? But you should definitely start off with walking, okay? 20 to 30 minutes a day, standing up at work, okay? Do some core stability exercises that you got from your physiotherapist, okay? And depending on your slippage, the amount of slippage you have in your lower back, you will see that on an MRI. If you have more extensive slippage, you need to visit an orthopedic surgeon and see, maybe you need to have surgery, okay? But first off, most people don't need surgery, so chill out, visit backpainseekers.com for more information.